to add in a VOR radial to be intercepted on the GNS430, hit direct to, and dial in the identifier.
The waypoint can be a identifier of a VOR, IFR checkpoint, or an airport. In this case, Yankee Papa Kilo.
Hit enter, enter to activate. To sync it with the inbuilt CDI, ensure that the CDI is selected for GPS. And hit the OBS button, which will now allow the GPS to be controlled by the inbuilt omnibearing selector on the dash.